Hey members, so I was sitting here making rings and I ruined the shank on a couple of them. I hammered it all completely off. But I loved, you know, the head of the ring. I loved the wrap. So can you guess how I made these guys and how I salvaged my ring wraps? Let me know if you have ideas. Otherwise, I might make you a video and show you.